All right, how's it going? So here, this is part 46 of my Aroma Selectum 3. Let's play as Athens. Now then, I've got to sort some stuff out, sort my armies out before I continue. Now, where were we? Yeah, we just taken Sergestica, hadn't we? And we cleared up a couple of detachments of Romans up here, just small units, small armies. Now then, we want to get script up and running first of all, obviously. Yeah, I want to set up Diomedes here with a good strong army, and I'm going to move up some of these guys, I think.
My lord.
I think we'll leave these behind for now.
Move out.
Now then, I need to merge some up. I've got an idea. Who I want to use, sir, for his army.
Yes, Strategos.
Okay, and then we want.
My lord? Yes, Strategos. My lord? My lord? My lord?
Let's just merge all these together first of all.
Yes, Strategos.
And use the best armor troops that I can, I suppose.
Sir! My lord! Onward! My lord! My lord! Move out! My lord! Yes, Strategos! Yes, Strategos! My lord! Yes, Strategos!
Okay, number four of those. Where's the options?
Yes, Strategos. Sir, yes, Strategos. Sir.
Fill out that space.
Yes, Strategos. Orders. Yes, Strategos. Sir. Forward. Yes, Strategos. Yes, Strategos. Orders.
I think I have another one of those. Let's just take you in there, merge you up with these guys.
Yes, Strategos.
And then.
Yes, Strategos.
Let me see.
Yes, Strategos. Orders. Orders. Yes, Strategos. Yes, Strategos.
Let's have another one in him, I think.
My lord! My lord! Leaving the army!
And a cut of archers.
Yes, Strategos! Orders!
And then we'll just put my all lord. These guys together.
Onward. My lord!
Merge them.
My lord! Sir! Leaving the army! My lord!
And we can leave a decent garrison in here as well.
Yes, Strategos!
Onward! Need to watch what we're doing here. Let me see now. We'll give him a good...
Yes,
put these
Strategos.
Two back in.
Yes, Strategos! Orders!
And then we'll take...
Sir! Orders, my lord, leaving the army, forward! My lord, orders, sir, my lord, leaving
those
the
guys.
Army, my lord, yes, Strategos. Yes, Stratigos.
My lord, move out. Combining troops.
Sir.
Move out. I'm in there.
Sir.
Oh, should have done that. No, I mean.
Sir, my lord.
Alright, so that leaves a really... Oh, crack, I want to take them out as well. If
yes,
we take them out though.
Yes, Stratigos.
That goes into red. Can I drop the taxes? Can't do that. Oh no, I'm building up wall now.
Yes, Stratigos.
Yes, Stratigos. Yes, Stratigos. Sir, orders.
We'll just put
yes,
them back
Stratigos.
In for now, just to keep the...
Leaving the army.
...settlement in a good place.
Sir.
Alright, and then this will be our patrolling army to take care of rebels and stuff.
My
and
lord.
This will be our advancing army, and then we'll need to obviously reinforce them with another army back here. Now if I go down to Syracuse, we've got... that's its own separate army, isn't it?
Ships ready.
What have we got in here?
Orders, my lord.
Just bring them out. Let's get this organized. Emily's, it's your army.
Merging armies.
Where's my epilectoid? Are they in here?
Orders. Yes, Stratigos. Yes, Stratigos.
Any more?
Yes, Stratigos. Ready. Sir. Sir. Onward.
Okay. Four epilectoi.
My lord, ships ready. Orders, sir. Ships ready. Sir, sir, move out. Yes,
we make this as strong as possible.
Yes, Stratigos. Orders.
Because this is the army that's going to be
ready.
Taking on the Romans.
Yes, Stratigos. Orders. My lord, forward! My lord, sir, leaving the army.
Right, that's a good strong army.
To the ship.
Right, now let's go and sink them.
Ramming speed! Victory!
Let's sink that one as well.
Victory!
And then we'll send
yes,
you down
no more moves,
here and we'll
sir.
Do some attacking
yes,
with you guys.
Yes, Captain.
Now then, this will be... let me see... which one... he's the... which one's the regional governor here? Harmon is. Okay, so he stays behind.
Sir.
And... Epicides takes control of this army. That's what we'll do there. And keep course
march.
By and we'll get you unit and launcher for Roy and a Lithobolos. Got two archers here, we'll get you another unit of archers. And then we'll get some more, an extra unit for garrison. Okay, we'll leave that as it is at the moment, actually. Better get another unit of these to cover, in case of any casualties. Excuse me. Okay, now if we move back across to Asia Minor, where are we going to go from here? Do we want...
Orders! Orders!
Do we want to send that over here? Nah, I think we'll leave that there and we'll need that for the army moving east, I would think. What I do want though, we want to get spy in here. First of all, spy in here as well. And a spy ahead out there. Ahead of the head of the army. Alright, sorry, I'm thinking out loud. I haven't really planned this at all, to be honest, so... wooden wall inside this. Okay. Pergamon temple. Okay, do we need military training there? I don't think so. I think we'll go for roads. Yeah. We can defend that. We can make that an economic settlement, really. As long as we've got barracks everywhere else. Right then, I think we've done as much as we can do. Hold on, let's get Mosmus's army sorted.
My lord! Orders! Yes, Stratigos! Yes,
Stratigos! Right, we'll add, where's that other unit? There it is.
Forward! Yes,
put you on there.
Yes, Stratigos! Onward!
Okay, that leaves us 8 spots to fill.
Orders,
2,
my lord?
3,
Sir,
4,
yes, Stratigos. March. Yes, Stratigos. Orders, Sir, move out. Sir, onward.
Okay, that's him sorted. I think that's a strong enough army here. And then we want to put an army together to patrol. Okay, let's get some... Sarakatai, and then we'll need some garrison for here, won't we? So unit of them, the unit of those, unit of those, that'll do us a good garrison. Right then, I think I've pretty much done now. Can't build anything out of money. And we need to see what happens from here now, I suppose. Where are we going to attack next? Spy. Ooh. Not looking too great there, just lower your taxes for now. Right, let's move to the end time. Fun enough.
We are under siege!
I mean, I don't think you should have done that, chump. Practicing us. All right, we'll have him. He's 16.
My lord.
Yes, my lord.
Who are we looking? Oh, we're looking for Sarmatians up here, aren't we?
At once. At once. At once.
Hmm.
At once. How to move, sir?
Okay. Scythian. Oh, he's there, is he? Executed. Betrayed by the Ptolemics. And the turn report, still looking quite good. Thermos has expanded. Crikey. We'll come back to that. Ah, we're the strongest nation. Ooh. Saloni escaped. He escaped here. Yeah. I need to get spies in those. Athenae. Go back to that in a minute. As we're expanding and getting bigger, I'll get much more man management to do and the micromanagement to do rather than my...
Ready to sail!
And my settlements. Don't much there.
Ready!
Ah, look at this. Haha! How handy was that? Alright then, we'll go and take these guys out. Let's come round to the side here.
Move out. Attack.
No, we don't want them joining in now, do we? Let's have a look and see what they've got. Three levies. What are these guys like? Three off for me. Jav Cav. Phalangites, early Libyan spearmen, Greek heavy peltasts, they're good flankers there, more phalangites, some Celtic light swordsmen, alright, take care of this, alright, as you think. No, we don't want them joining in, do we? Right, don't want them AI controlled, that's for sure. Then, what else do I need to look? Yeah, doing that Italian coastline, see who we're going to attack next.
And look, this is a fine day for battle. Every day is a fine day for battle when your heart is brave. Await my orders.
But don't. Oh well, it looks pretty certain that they're going to be up here, doesn't it? Bloody hell. And we can't get at them properly. Oh, Jesus wept. Okay guys. Let's put you up there.
Reinforcements are here! Send them to fight! Dishearten the enemy!
Yeah, looks like I made a bit of a cock up. Down there. Okay. Let's bring our guys down here then. And then we'll bring these guys up to join them. Here, boys. Yeah, I think I got a little bit caught out by that one there, to be honest. Put you fellas there. Yeah, that's no surprise, is it? I was too busy trying to put the army together and never noticed them moving away. Never mind. See, that's the thing about live commentary, you can't change anything. Oh, man of the hour. How did he manage that? Alright. Okay, fair enough. He was in charge anyway, he'd just become a member. Or it's this guy. Yeah, he's become a member of the family now. So if they're going to import this ship then. Oh, look at that. Oh, thank you. Let's see if we sink them. It's only one ship, two against one. Can we do it? Can he reach?
Yes, Captain.
Yeah, he can.
Prepare to engage.
Something. How brilliant was that?
Ready.
All right, we'll send you over there. Oh well. Fair enough. That gives us a good excuse now to get out and take Halicarnassus. And we've got an army here. So we'll go over and besiege this one with the rebels in it. And we'll go down and take Halicarnassus with this guy's army here, Penelius.
Yes, Strategos. Orders, sir. Yes, Strategos. Yes, Strategos.
Forward.
Sir. Yes, Strategos. Sir. My lord. My lord.
Onto that.
My lord.
Some use along, get you some experience and our answers, of course.
Sir, yes, Strategos.
Big enough in there. And we'll get some guys ready for sort of backup when we need it. There we go. That's enough for that.
Orders. Destroy them. Out of move.
Go down and take Halicarnassus.
Yes, Strategos.
We'll keep pre-arm there for now. And keep them. That's quite happy now, I think. We'll soon be able to give them some. I want to take this army out, actually.
Strategos, move out.
Okay.
My lord, sir, my lord. Forward.
There we go.
My lord.
We'll send orders. You two yes, guys up as well.
Orders.
You three. There we go.
Orders.
Right, and then we've got a roving army now. Now I'm going to get him some more troops actually. I don't want to bite you there. Actually.
My lord! My lord!
Send another one up.
Move out!
And then what I'm gonna do is who's got those horse options? I wish if it's only Athenae it's got them. Hold on a sec. These guys, Scythian medium horse archers. Get a couple of them recruited and send them up as well. Now, building wise, let's have a quick look around. Cydonia. Pretty happy in there. No expensive stuff though, isn't it? What else can we get? Don't need that. 9,000. Put an Odeon in there just to keep them happy for now. It's up here we need to make sure everything's okay. Storm all coming there. Temple for Zeus. Heracium. Edessa. Apollonia. Okay, let's get another army base in there and we'll upgrade there and we'll move on to the next town. Podalirans, let's have them.
Ready! Ramming speed!
Take you out of the equation.
Victory!
Oh, look. I can't touch that one then. Damn, get a plague.
Yes, Captain! No more moves, sir!
Alright, we'll go for you.
Set sail! Yes, sir!
Over there. Okay. Recruitment is coming along just nicely. Construction report. Edessa, Dyrrhachium. Asos, and Sardis. Justice in there, get us academies, Nicopolis. Now that's okay in there, it's happy. We want to grow, so we'll put that in, I think. Yeah, I'll do that. Gordon. again. Okay, let's keep them happy. ASOS. Temple in there. Oh, that's good to know. And my finances are still doing well. But we need an agent. We need to be able to get, what's that? Greek spy. Can't get our own spy in there, I'll need to get us a spy. And we can send him up. Okay. Right, let's go down here and we'll take Halicarnassus.
Destroy them! Besieging settlements, sir!
Okay. Should be able to take care of this lot, alright. Let's go. Sometimes you just got to be patient with this game sometimes. I mean, as you advance and expand, you get much more micromanagement to do. I don't like leaving it to auto-manage. It builds a load of shit that you don't need. And I just prefer to go and do one thing. Outlying districts, you don't need to really expand them that much. Just make sure they're secure and they're happy. And you get good law temples.
This will be bloody, come what may. But we are free men, and we do not fear the sight of a little blood. Now, sound the horns!
Right, where's the best place to get in here now? Where's that? There's a square there. Looks like I have a little sightseeing tour. Look at this over here. Pretty cool, eh? Wonder what that is. Is that docks? I don't know if I can reach it. I doubt if I can reach it. God, it's fine. Nah, I can't get over it. See, I just never felt to be amazed at the amount of work these guys put into this. Quick look around here. I know some people like to have a little look around. Oh, and the mausoleum. Look at that, eh? Amazing. So if we come in, we don't want to come in from there. We want two in, two ways in. So I'll just come in from here and then we'll go around, we'll flank round both sides, so to speak. Not mess about. Take that out straight away. I'll speed things up. Cool. Took four shots before he did it though. Then get that one out. Okay. I'll just punch a hole here.
Smiled on us today. The walls are broken. Our troops should be ordered forward.
Craig, you take a lot of arts just to get rid of one unit, doesn't it? Be good. Done a good job. Let's put you over here. Down that way, and then we do the same here. I'll send you up that way.
The walls are breached, and the way into the city is open for our soldiers. Order the attack.
Can't quite reach them. What have we got down here? Let's turn that triple speed off for a minute. Looks like General's bodyguard there. Now if we can hit them, that'd be good. Why we need to bring the guys round to your river. Send you guys down here. Now, let's try and get us right. There we go. What about you guys? And you guys. And we'll send you down here.
The enemy walls are down. Make sure their soldiers are buried beneath their ruins.
Send you ahead. Throw a few javelins at them, and then you guys behind them. And you guys, and you guys. How's these arps? Are they out of armour yet? One of them is. Can't quite reach them. Do them then. Right. quick. Okay, we're in. Take care of them.
Fire at will.
Our soldiers have captured the walls. Now is the time to press on and capture this place.
Okay, in you go. Down fast to there.
Infantry. Move out. Guard this area.
Right then. Get you, let you form up, and then we'll have a little javelin competition. See how many you can kill.
I'm waiting your command.
Well, try firing at them. Hold that's what I put you here for.
Fire at will.
There we go. None. Come on.
Attack!
Get in there after them. That's him in. Who are we doing down here? That's been taken care of. That's been taken care of. No arrows left, alright. You can go. And let's see. You can blast them for now. Bang a hole, yeah. There's my general. Let's get him down here. I don't think this should take too long now, to be honest.
The way into the city is open for our soldiers. Order the attack.
Come on, boys, you can get through that lot, all right. Shouldn't hold you up this long. Right, down. There you go. Completely surrounded. Geez, a long way to go, isn't it? Send you up there. Send you guys down there as well, and then you can attack from behind them. How are we doing here? Haven't we got this one yet? Looks like their leader in there. Let's give him a rally call, General. See if he can G us out of it. Around him, come on. A carrier for him, well, I suppose they're quite tough, but when they're totally outnumbered like this, let's get work our way through them. I think it usually speeds up the fight. Once you get through that is. I can't reach them, your son. Let's bring you up here, see what I can do. Everything's fine here, come on, into them then. Attack them from here. Still got plenty left. Rounds down here, I think. Tired. Very tired, right, we'll get you out of here. Get some fresh guys in. You're tired of them. Down here, have we got them routed yet? Yeah, they are done. Finish them off. Right, then we'll send you around here. Oh, we can't get over that, can we? No, we can't. We're going from here then. Now then, got them routed yet? Oh, they're coming back. Better watch this. Turn you around that way. Okay, General, go on and get the General's bodyguard. There's only two of them left. Where are they going?
Go, 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 go.
Right then. No.
Great God be praised! The enemy general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts.
Shouldn't take too long now, I don't think. Send him up there. No, hold on. We've got guys out here already, they'll do. bring you guys here, General. And then we'll go and take the central square now. These guys have reached up here, all right? I think we just speed it up actually. We've done this lot yet. Right, in we go. Okay. Bring you guys in there. Winded, very tired. Stop you then. They're very tired and all. And we'll bring you guys in here. Let me see now, are we through these lot? Right, we need the fresh. Oh, we still no one in this battle here. Come on, that's it. Fresh. Bring you up to there. What about you fellas? They're fresh. Bring you guys up to there. I'll just bring a general up. That should be plenty. Don't want to overcrowd the square. Get him down. Speed up a little bit. That's plenty. Don't need any more then. Come on, General, hurry up. Come and give us a little rip to it too. They're tough brothers. We'll get plenty in there, we don't need any more. Take them out, allow them a bit of breathing space so they can get out if they want to escape and route. Come on, boys, let's get this over. It's taking a long time. There you go, General. Finish it off. Striker. Oh no, a bloody good fight, isn't it? Jeez, oh. Thing is, we've got Alec and Arsis now. General, the final one. What a fucking hell are you going? Jesus. Oh, here we go.
The enemy show their true virtue. They are not soldiers, only frightened rabbits running from our men.
Come on.
This is a victory fit.
Right then, that will do it fine. Whoa. Tricky. Been a bit of a session this one. Bit of an episode, but you know. Like I was saying earlier, it takes time to get through all the micromanagement, and I like to try and run. I do my best to run my campaigns as efficiently as I can from an economic point of view, because that way it gives me better, more armies, and obviously I'm able to build better barracks and get stronger armies. So anyway, job done.
Settlement capture.
Yeah, like an answer. Depopulate. No, I need to build this one up now. Repair. No, retrain. Okay, repair. Definitely. Let me see now. Temple. Rural community control, tribal justice, regional focus, and that's them all tuned up, queued up rather. Right then, so looking good all round. Get this settlement here, Lysimachus. Cheers. We'll go and take that next time, and yeah. just a little bit stretched out in this episode, like I was saying. My apologies for that. And it can get a bit boring watching somebody just micromanage all the time. But I managed to throw in at least one battle and one when they when they run away. So I misjudged that a wee bit myself. Right, we've got these guys here to take care of as well. We'll bring these down, we'll do that. Yeah, leaves us quite a bit to go be going on with. We won't bother with those rebels, but we'll look to go and raid Cannae next. I think that's Cannae. Yeah, it is. Yeah. So it looks an interesting episode next time round as well. So thanks for watching, and yeah, see if you come back if you can.